Let us look at the following question. Here we shall be proving triangle similar when two sides and medians are proportional to each other. Sides AB and AC and the median AD of a triangle ABC are respectively proportional to the sides PQ, PR and the median PM of the triangle PQR. Show that triangle ABC is similar to triangle PQR. Let us analyze what is given to us. We are given that the sides are proportional. AB by PQ is equal to AC by PR is equal to AD by PM. AD and PM are medians, implying that BD equal to DC and QM equal to MR. Let us recall the various rules we have to prove the two triangles similar. We can use AAA, AA, SSS or SAS. So let us first decide which rule we should be using. We already have two sides proportional for these two triangles. If we can prove either the third side proportional, we can use SSS. Or if we can prove angle A equal to angle P, then we can use SAS. So we choose to prove by SAS. For that, we need to do the following construction. Construct DE equal to AD and MN equal to PM. Now join B to E and C to E. Similarly, we'll join Q to N and R to N. Now we can start with the proof. For the proof, can we prove ABCE and PQRN as parallelograms? Yes, we can. Then the question arises, why do we need that? See, we want to prove angle A equal to angle P, but there is no other way except proving triangle ABE and triangle PQN similar, which will give us angle BAE equal to angle QPN. And then we can use similarly to prove angle CAE equal to angle RPN. Hence, firstly, we will prove that AB, EC and PQNR are parallelograms. So, let us start with ABEC. Here we can see that AD equal to DE by construction and BD equal to DC as AD is the median. Now since the diagonals are bisecting, so ABEC has to be a parallelogram. Similarly, PQNR is a parallelogram as diagonals bisect. Now once they are proved to be parallelogram, opposite sides are equal. Let us look at ABEC. Here what will happen? AB equal to CE and BE equal to AC. Similarly, in PQNR, we will have PQ equal to NR and QN equal to PR. Now we shall use the given thing, which was that AB by PQ equal to AC by PR equal to AD by PM. We can use AC equal to BE here and PR equal to QN here. So what do we get? We get BE by QN is also equal to these ratios. Now easily we can prove triangle ABE and triangle PQN similar, since we have AB by PQ equal to BE by QN, and also it is equal to AD by PM. We can multiply and divide by 2, so that 2 times AD becomes AE and 2 times PM becomes PN. Hence the triangles are similar. Triangle ABE is similar to triangle PQN by SSS, implying that angle BAE is equal to angle QPN. We need to write it. Using the same ratios, by replacing AB and PQ, we get AB equal to CE and PQ equal to NR. We can prove triangles ACE similar to triangle RPN. So we are not going to prove it, but write similarly. Triangle ACE is similar to triangle RPN by SSS, and the angles CAE and RPN are equal. Also, we had angle BAE equal to angle QPN. We can add these two and reach. On adding, we'll get angle A equal to angle P. So now in triangle ABC and triangle PQR, we are given two sides proportional. AB by PQ is equal to AC by PR, and angle A equal to angle P, which implies that triangle ABC is similar to triangle PQR by SAS. Hence proved.